A pirate ship arrives shortly after you. Judging from the fact that it is attempting to avoid your ship, you assume that it's smuggler trying to stay away from beacons. Well, let's see what he has. Definitely need to dispatch his weapon system. He has a mantis. Only one? Okay. Then it's not as bad. Oops. That's not good, but okay. Go to medbay, my friend. Okay. Let's check their ship. Ah, it doesn't work here. They look like they don't want to fight, they're trying to escape. No, you want. Six fuel? We don't need so much right now. You search the remains of the ship, but only come across blueprints and debris from broken machinery. A shame, but you take what scrap you can salvage. Well, at least this sounds well. Did they offer more than we get here? Probably. Okay. Guys, your heart just go and patch yourselves up. Okay. Let's at least get some more power. Again. You jump into the middle of a plasma storm. Multiple recently incapacitated ships loom in shadows, briefly illuminated by the lightning. Well, let's check. Oops. While the crew is off the ship searching through the wrecks, two hulls crash into each other, breaking the crew tethers. You have no time to react as someone is knocked away, floating helplessly into the gaseous clouds. That definitely wasn't worth it. You jump into a sector of nimble and beset by a plasma storm. Notably, tribal sky tension and big. The beacon moves into attack. Oh. First of all, shields. Definitely need shields. Then let's fire at this damn. At least we got the shields online fast enough. Damn, I still can't find one more power. Or we could input level 2 shields and... Ah, okay. That also is a viable solution to the problem. So that they can get through our shields. Sometimes those plasma storms are a bit too annoying. Nibbles are known to be popular mantis hunting grounds. Information you would have done well to hit here. Okay, let's think. What can we do right now? They don't have a teleporter at least. What they do have? Is some nasty weapons. Okay. And you know what? Doesn't work here. Of course. I always forget about this problem. I wanted to take a look at their ship and use mind control. Then our only choice is to destroy their weapons. Too late. Well, they are all right. And go and repair the weapons. Wow. Oops. Damn. And we lost the repair progress, but never mind. Okay. Let's see. Again, a damaged Federation ship. Let's. We got a new crew member, and we are in desperate need of a gunner. So, let's see what else can we do. Nothing here, and well, let's see. Yeah, we do have time for one more place. Again, smuggler. Well, attack the pirate. This is a double laser. This is a heavy laser. Okay, let's just shoot their engine. Let's just shoot the weapons first and well. I did I take out a bomb. Okay. Everything by the numbers. When the metal goes as smooth as this, sometimes you might want to have a fast forward button, but unfortunately there isn't one. Let's shoot them in the cockpit. Wow. Like a pretty good evasion. Now you won't jump anyway. Let's see. Normal damage too, but twice damage on system restrooms. Well, given that the missiles are mostly useful to destroy some systems, while lasers do the main job, this thing is kinda useless. Well, let's go to exit and jump away. Nothing special? Okay. Next sector, please. Well, let's visit the engine. They are nice creatures. You have arrived in Engie space. The Mantis have been taking the Engie core worlds, but you should be able to stock up for your journey. And we have pretty decent amount of scrap. But I don't want to spend it right now. I want to find the store. You barely have time to register jump completion before your ship warns you of an incoming ship with weapons hot. Oh damn. That actually can be dangerous. We just shoot at their weapons. Now, okay, let's do it this way. Okay, you know what? Then let's use our yeah. Let's wait till the weapon get charged and well, at least we hit them. But they have medbay and everything. will just kill them. You won't go anywhere. Okay, let's... I don't know, let's do it this way. Okay. No. Oops. Okay, let's repair the engines and jump further. Yeah, I just need to find the store. Let's hire a ninja. They're pretty useful. Oh, here is a store. But still, that was cheaper than usual at stores. And there are no crew anyway. Okay. Should we... Yeah, let's do this. And some power. Now that's a good situation. Who are people? Are the best fighters? Well, of course the Mantis. No one else has experience. Oh, okay. Then we'll see. A ship without life forms within an nearby dense asteroid field is giving off the distress call. Shall we investigate? It could be dangerous. Wow. It seems to be one of the special quests. Okay. You find a pirate ship damaged and abandoned. You salvage what you can and move on. Well, one of the special quests starts the same way. What appears to be a single damaged ship is in fact two ships that have smashed into each other. There is a flurry of comm signals and damage, and it's hard to determine what occurred. The vessels appear to be empty. They look locked together by the impact and can't free themselves. Have your NG crew member hail the vessel and assess the damage. Your NG crew member refuses. In a halting use of adjectives and nouns, followed by some animated holographic aids, the NG explains the ship are using each other to loosely translate it a give union. For some reason, this consolidation of ship matter sounds embarrassing and personal. Oh. And so that's how Angie does this. You elected to leave the two engine ships to their business. After questioning your crew member, however, you do manage to salvage what scrap parts you can from the perimeter, even though you seem slightly dirty for doing so. Okay. Yeah. Let's go there. You see a small rubber carrier in the distance. You lay low and try to blend with the other traffic. However, it's surprising to see a rebel military ship alone deep in engine space. What? We can't attempt to take it down? Okay, let's see. You make contact with an isolated engine science station who are staying put despite the lack of a tremendous invasion. They suggest you try some experimental technology. That's nice. One more store? Yes, of course. Flag. Well, by the way, this can be very useful for the very, very last counter, but... okay, I don't want to spend on it right now, and I really want to get a flag cannon. And should we repair? Now let's think. Do I want Artemis or bomb? Well, I think the Artemis is better. Okay, let's see. Okay. And let's go. Now we have to hurry up. Well, can be useful, but it recharges a bit too long. The engine are awaiting you at the beacon with their weapons online. They explain a computer virus that is wanted for hostile acts against the engine, multiple counts of binary scrambling and dissolution, and variable interference is aboard your vessel. They insist they might destroy your ship to prevent the virus from escaping. Have your engine crew member negotiate with the engine ship. As the engine attempt to contact the vessel and negotiate, your engine crew member suddenly dissolves into nanites. The virus has murdered again. Detecting activity on board your ship, the engine vessel opens fire. Oh damn. And we lost our engine. Okay, you know what? First, let's check what's here. Yeah, they have pretty terrible weapons, but... Hmm. Man. Let's board the ship. Finally we have a chance to do that. And the only half the damage, so they are not really dangerous. Okay, let's shoot. Oh. This thing does shoot at the flag? Okay. Not much of a problem anyway. Okay, no more shooting. And he already was hurt by our weapons. With all the engine dead, you take what you can and prepare to jump away. Okay. To your surprise, your engine crew member reforms. It looks as if the virus reconstituted, repurposed and reprogrammed the engine host and wants to travel with you. And it seems to have learned a great deal from its time on your ship. Wow. Now the question, do we want him piloting or on the engines? Yeah. Go to the engines. You can go to the med bay. Let's get a bit more power. Now, yeah, let's do it this way. What else? Well, we can do this, this, and this. Then let's go.